Hello, everybody. Welcome to Nerdist's New Sexy Shining Force Let's Play. This is part 29. I'm iSkull960. Let's dive right into it. Wrong buttons. What do I need to do? Oh, that's right, yeah, I gotta go down here. This way. Yes. I gotta go fight chaos. And I gotta be very careful. Now level 12, defense by 5, speed by 2, action points by 2. Bigger. Two jets over there. Oh, poor Spay falls asleep. I thought it would go for our honorary. Yep, she said. I don't know why I put all my healers over there. Thank you. There we go. Level 7, attack by 4, defense by 2. Ah, damn. Almost killed it. Wow. Just barely over the... Henri should survive. Barely. Okay. Attack by 1, defense by 2, hit points by 3. Freeze, become level 4. Perfect. Attack by 1, defense by 3, hit points by 2. Keeps falling asleep. Nope. Gorp's turn to get hit, I guess. Jesus. The worms like putting me to sleep, don't they? I don't even remember how to get Domingo to... I don't remember how to use the egg. Yep. Low dive. I don't want to do that. Let's move him down here. Okay, he hits a little, like a tiny bit harder. I'm gonna look this up real quick. 40 HP everything. Don't want that yet. I even forgot Gort had it. After Hans. Hans is dead. Oh, holy crap. Ooh, a double! Way to go, Luke! Luke level 8, attack by 1, defense by 2, hit points by 4. Attack by 2, hit points 1. A lot of levels this fight. Alright. No. I can. What's his? I think it's 50 defense. 35 defense, 50 attack. Even if I were. What's that? 28. Attack by 1, speed by 3, hit points by 2, magic points by 6. Oh god. Hey, he is asleep. Yeah, yeah. He's gonna die anyhow. Might as well get some damage in on Chaos. Ooh, that's actually a lot of damage. His axe won't break because I repaired it once. Once before. Should just crack. Huh? Holy shit. Hans is gonna die. Level 10, defense by 4, speed by 3, hit points by 2. Instead. Oh! I expect Minotaur to actually... Oh, maybe not. Deadly attack for 19. Oh, he did heal. Ooh, he's gonna move again. Figured. Freeze level 3. 15, 15, 15. Oh, please crit. Ah, no crit. But it is within. Heat axe might break. I'll probably find another. Aha! Increase 17 defense by 4. Hit points by 2. Whew, that was a close one. Alright. Let's go ahead and go save. I probably should have fought like that last time instead of just randomly. Because this time I actually thought about the battle and what I wanted to do. At the end, I was kind of getting desperate there and kind of should have noticed I was going at it haphazardly at the end. Basically, the end's like, okay, the boss moved. He's in a somewhat defensible position, but I can still go after him with all range I have. So Lo is dead. Chris is dead, so I lost two of my healers. So I think that's it. No, Hans? Yeah. I'd never remember Hans. I got 76,000 gold, and like I barely buy any healing items. Let's go ahead and save. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. Keep an eye out next week for actually, since next is gonna be part 30, I will be live streaming it. So keep an eye out on NITNSE Twitter. In Facebook, for a notification when that will be. And remember, guys, stay nerdy, stay sexy, always.